I support Pathway to Greatness. I think we've had hard decisions that we've put off for years and years, and so that's part of what they had to do. I think there's some really challenging transitions that are still gonna have to be worked through. There's a lot of change with schools at their max capacity, and that's a big change for families and for teachers and for how they work. But I feel like for what we need to do as a district and how we need to move forward, it really makes a difference.